Thanks, Ava. Roan is back and so is Charlotte. Because whether you're staying home or traveling, pet care expert Charlotte Reed is here with some products to help keep your pet happy and safe and hydrated. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm great.
Well, we're so excited about doing a pet segment here. But you know, this time of year can be very, very stressful for dogs and their owners. The schedules are changing. Everyone's going back to school. So I tell, and back to school means stress and sometimes tummy upset. So I always suggest a food like Holistic Select. It's got probiotics. So it makes your dog have a better digestion, which is really important. And it's got all packed with all that good stuff. You know, vegetables, antioxidants. So good for your pet.
They know things are changing too.
They know things are changing. So
what
you want to just keep them regular. This is an outdoor fan. It's an outdoor water fountain, which I love. It's by PetSafe. And what's really nice about it is it has the UVA protection. So you can leave it outside. I always suggest if you're going to leave a fountain like this outside, leave it on a back porch so wild animals don't have access to your dog's water supply. But it's nice because it has a dual fountain system, a dual filtration system, so your pet always has that fresh, clean water.
And cats love fresh water, too.
Definitely. A lot of cats have an aversion to water, so we want to keep them as hydrated as possible, and sometimes that's with wet food or little frozen wet snacks.
Talk about this. This is absolutely fascinating.
And you need this for your dog who loves to jet out the window.
Run fast.
This actually is the tag, the pet tracker. It's technology by Qualcomm, which is in every cell phone that we have, and it tracks your dog in real time. So you'll either get alert via your smartphone or the computer letting you know where you can pick your dog up if he runs away from home.
That is amazing. And even dog walkers, you can track their progress if they're actually
walking if they're walking your dog and you see where your dog is and what time your dog walker's getting picked up.
About how much is that?
This is about $99 and then you pay for the activation.
Okay, these are like water toys right
here. We love these water toys, and these water toys are by Premier. So if your dog likes to swim, you can. What's great about them is they're bright orange, so you can always see them whether you're on the land or you're on sea, which is also nice. So Roan and I came down, we drove down last night, and one of the things that we always take with us is our Throver. And the Throver is by Krypton. I know it sounds crazy, right? But what's great about it, it goes from the house to the car to the hotel. So it's her blankie, as we like to say, which is really, really nice. And what I do a few days before I travel is I put it in my dirty clothes so it has our home scent. So while we're traveling, she feels comfortable.
That's comfy.
Now, you know I live in the city. I live in New York.
Yes.
So I needed a little added protection other than my regular spot-on flea and tick protection. So she's spending a lot of time in the grass here. So we love these doggles, insect repellent clothing. I know it looks like she's got a little camp outfit on here.
Ron, we have to wake you up a little bit, babe.
She's got
there you go.
With a little bandana. But what's actually in the clothing,
she's packed down.
I know, is a derivative from the chrysanthemum flower.
Okay.
So it gives you that little added protection.
It's actually in the clothing.
It's
it
in
protects
the clothing.
Her or
so
him,
for the people who are in the park or who go hiking, next up, another added protection, driving in the car. Very, very important. Now, Kergo makes these bench covers to keep your car clean and the door guards, but you also have the travel harnesses, which is really,
keeps
really nice.
Keeps them safe and secure.
Exactly.
No jostling.
Never travel with your dog in the front seat because the airbag could implode. You want to put them in the back seat. Also, when you travel, a lot of people don't realize this is our little sturdy
for
carrier.
Smaller dogs.
For
like
smaller
Ron.
Dogs. But when you're in a hotel, you can always bring the bed bugs home with you.
Right, so you have protection right here.
So we have herbal protection by EcoSmart. And last but not least, because I knew the weather was going to be bad today, I was worried about the rain.
Right.
We have these Surf Up dog leashes and collars, which
show
I love.
These very quickly to show how they just stretch like that.
Better
they
than the retractable, 6 feet long.
All right.
Protects from the beach, the snow, and the rain.
Excellent. Roan, what a good guest you are. Charlotte, you as well. Thank you so
much.
Good information.
For having me.
You can get more information on all of these products at Charlotte's website, www.charlottereed.com. I've never seen a dog like this. Absolutely amazing.
Say bye-bye, Baltimore.
Bye-bye.
Have a good Saturday.
If you're feeling like a winner, Roan certainly is.